This work is the only equestrian statue, more than 4 meters high, dating from antiquity. It is the only equestrian monument of a preserved Roman emperor. She represents famous emperor Marcus Aurelius. The equestrian statue appeared in Greece to honor the victorious riders of the races. Here, the emperor raises his right arm in a gesture of welcome and clemency. We recognize the face of Marcus Aurelius, who is known by many portraits. Michelangelo restored the statue.